it's a corner for Mansfield from the right-hand side. Adam Chapman to take it for Mansfield from the right-hand side. Crosses it into the middle, and it's headed against the post by Krystian Pearce! Pearce lost his marker, and he's headed against the post.
Dear me, he'd done everything right there. The ball was right, the header was right. Just the wrong side of the post there for Mansfield's liking.